Welcome to Sunny Time Dolls YouTube channel.
Our generation makes really great play sets, and last summer I got the farm stand because I really liked all the accessories it came with, and I did not get a chance to open it, but in this video I am going to be doing an unboxing and review of both the farm stand as well as the hot chocolate stand. I had my eye on the hot chocolate stand for quite a while, but after American Girl came out with their coffee shop, it made me really, really want to get this set because I felt like it would kind of be able to be repurposed to be like almost a little coffee stand. And I really liked all the accessories that it comes with, especially the hot cocoa maker. Let's start with the farmer's market set, which retails for $49.99. There are a total of 43 pieces in this set, and the main item is the market stand itself, which is made of a lightweight plastic. It's a really pretty light lavender color and has an awning that is white and orange stripes. And the front part of the market stand has a really cute sign that says fresh organic vegetables and fruits, buy local. Now I'm going to do a quick run through of what's all included in this set. The first item is a bushel of red apples, and these apples do not come out of the bushel, but I do like how it looks pretty realistic and the basket has two handles on the side. The item also comes with a large basket that it's made of plastic, but has the texture of like a basket weave. And I like how this item is versatile. You can probably use it in a lot of other of your play sets. There is a weight stand, which is a really lovely peach color. It doesn't like function, of course, but it looks pretty realistic and has like a dial on the front. There is a hanging basket that has like a basket weave texture, and it looks like metal, but of course it's all plastic, but is still very well made. There are two fruit and vegetable crates that are made to appear that they're wood, and these I think are really a nice addition to the set, and you can put different types of, you know, fruits and vegetables in these. The set includes a pie box that's made of a hard cardboard, and it has a clear plastic cover. There is also a chalkboard that really does work. You can use it to write. And then finally, there is a money box that opens up where you can store some of the cash. My favorite item in the whole set is the blueberry pie. This looks so delicious. I just feel hungry looking at it, and the detailing is quite impressive. I'm really happy with not only the number of items in the set, but also just the sheer variety. Like the fruits and vegetables, there's a nice balance between, like, you know, oranges and lemons, which are more summery, as well as like root crop vegetables, which would be more for like the fall. And I think that all of the vegetables and fruits look so realistic. Not only do the colors have the right shades that they would actually have in nature, but the textures are quite accurate as well. I love to garden and to grow some of my own food, and so I spend a lot of time around different vegetables, and these look extremely realistic. Here is the final setup of the Our Generation Farm Market stand, and I've got right next to it the American Girl City Market because I wanted to kind of see them side by side to compare them and see how they stack up against each other. Now, the AG item had retailed for $100. I was lucky enough to get it when it went on sale, and that is a very quality product. I really love the City Market. The Our Generation item, however, comes with some really great accessories, and in my opinion, both sets really complement each other quite well. Like, I used some of the City Market stickers on my chalkboard with the OG set, and if you take a look at like the berries and the pies, you could just play with both of these sets together because they very much are complementary. Now, if you're asking yourself why I have two hot chocolate stands right here, the reason why is because I had went to Target and bought it. It is priced at $49.99. But when I got home, I realized that the chocolate stand I had did not have actual words, and the menu board, it had pictures instead of like an actual written out menu. And so I started to look into this, and I'm not sure if Target changed the product or if this was a special version of the hot chocolate stand, but the more I thought about it, I decided I really wanted the one that had actual text. And so I had to go to another Target to buy that hot chocolate stand, and then I later did a return of the original one that I had purchased. This is not the first time that Our Generation has done this. I know that when they changed the doll face molds last spring, they kept the names the same. And so the website would show the doll looking one way, but when you ordered the doll and she arrived, she had a completely different face mold. And so just be aware of this if you're buying the hot chocolate stand, to make sure to check that it's the version that you would like to get. And so I'm going to get everything out of the packaging, and then we're going to take a look at the main structure. This hot chocolate stand feels a lot more sturdy than the farm stand. It's made of plastic, but it's a little bit heavier and it doesn't feel brittle at all. And it's got quite a bit of space. I mean, there's tons of storage space, and the countertop is wide enough and goes around the side where you can be able to put some of the different objects. There is a dishwasher compartment that has like a rack that pulls out where you can put your dishes. The dishwasher compartment has a couple of buttons. They don't make any sounds or do anything, but you can kind of press them in for pretend play. And then there is a refrigerator compartment that has a clear front door. It's got a couple of racks in it that can be pulled out. And this, again, is really great storage to put any kind of doll drinks you have, like milkshakes, etc. The menu board is on the side. And then the front of the structure has like kind of a dripping chocolate effect that I think is really neat. And I just love the color scheme of this set, like the rich dark brown chocolate color with the pale pink rooftop. I just think it's such a nice color scheme. The accessories include a cookie platter with scalloped edges. It's made of a really lightweight plastic. There is a pair of tongs that you can use to pick up your cookies. Included are two pale pink plates. And then there is a scooper that you can use for the hot chocolate toppings. For fun winter activities, there are three directional signs that say snow tubing, skating, and ski lift. And these are simply able to be popped into the little prongs that are on the side of the hot chocolate stand. Now for my favorite part. We've got all the food coming up. There are 4 delicious cookies in the set. 2 are like chocolate frosted cookies. The other 2 are shaped like snowflakes. In addition, we have marshmallows, which go perfectly with hot chocolate, as we all know. And then there are 2 mugs of hot chocolate. The little hot chocolates actually pop out of the mugs. That's one thing I love about the set, is that all of the different desserts are kind of interchangeable. They pop out. And everything looks so delicious. These hot chocolates make me hungry. I absolutely would like to replicate them in real life and to make something similar. And so I think OG really gets an A+ for their creativity. There's a bottle of hot chocolate in the set, and I thought it was pretty neat that the chocolate part inside the bottle actually moves back and forth. A carton of organic milk is included in the set. It's made of a hard cardboard, and I just think that the print on the front with the cow is so adorable. Finally, I've got my favorite item, which is the hot cocoa or hot chocolate maker. This thing looks really amazing, and I like how it's removable, so you can set it up like in a party room or on a table or anywhere else in your doll room. The buttons do not work or make any noises. One thing that I noticed with OG products is that typically the items do not have any sounds or audio included, whereas with My Life As at Walmart, their objects usually do have really good sound effects. And so I've added in some more food items, accessory items from other sets that I have from American Girl. And here is what everything looks like set up. I did forget to mention that this set also does include a really nice tray of toppings that you can put on your hot chocolate. They include chocolate chip morsels, marshmallows, as well as peppermint chips. This hot chocolate stand will work really well for Valentine's Day if you like to put out any displays, and it would also make a really nice pastry stand or dessert stand. This concludes my unboxing review video. I would love to know in the comments your thoughts, as well as to know whether you plan to purchase either of these sets. My final review would be that the Our Generation Farm Market Stand gets a B+ rating, and I would say the Hot Chocolate Stand is an A+. Please subscribe for more fun content, and thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day.